poof of smoke, and then the balloon drops significantly in the air, some thousands of feet. Wait for it here. So you could kind of see it dissipate there. We're going to break down what exactly we just saw. This was mere minutes ago, and you can see the balloon kind of drop significantly, dissipate. You see that aircraft flying low underneath it. Let's bring into the conversation national security expert Hal Kempfer, CEO of Global